Hello, quick update on my library of tools to build a tactical game prototypes. So this is a very Fire Emblem-y way of choosing where to move, and this is not a method. I'm using this not because I have any particular love for Fire Emblem's methods, but more because it's the most mouse compatible. There are still some bugs. But the bugs are not in the display code, they're in the path computing code. So that's what my next step is going to be.